of the impact of Ian. We'll be right back. Stay with us.
You think she's still awake?
Don't worry.
Stealth mode?
Yeah.
Don't PT meetings end at 9.
Bro got lost.
Wait, what'd you guys talk about?
Math.
Collaborate.
Fine, you can drive to practice this weekend.
Well, easy. Alexis RX, built for modern families.
Get special offers on the 2022 RX 350.
Right now at Rooms To Go, get your best night's sleep on any budget with our huge selection of top brand mattresses for as low as $297. Get this mattress, just $397, or comfort like this, just $497. Great options, just $597. Rooms To Go has them all. A great selection, just $697. And how about these choices, just $797. Choose your perfect mattress for this incredible selection and save. It's happening right now at Rooms To Go.
Here's to the handholders, the caregivers, the listeners, the eyes, ears, hands, and hearts of healthcare, the bridge between what's possible and what happens, the best of the best. At Orlando Health, we're hiring nurses who share that spirit and proudly investing in our own to continue growing the best care team around. They're just some of the ways we support our nurses. Won't you join them?
The new Florida 300 times the cash offers 28 prizes of $1 million or more. Get your hands on one-of-a-kind winnings. Only from the Florida Lottery.
So, want to challenge yourself?
Reach new heights! I was driving home from practice, and I remember seeing this car coming right towards me, and a huge loud. I knew with my injuries that I wasn't going to be able to play. Having my career cut short by a drunk driver was the worst part of my life. I knew if there was, you know, one firm to get me justice and to get me compensated for that, it was going to be Morgan & Morgan. Morgan & Morgan has definitely really helped me in the toughest, darkest moments of my life. Those guys were there for me. I'm Chandler Parsons, and I chose Morgan & Morgan.
Not all of the stories coming out of the impact of Ian are gloom and doom. We've seen some remarkable acts of compassion.
We absolutely have, specifically in Volusia County, where Tuesday, Daniel.